So one day he came and he said, "Mom, I've got the key for the bakery." I said, "What do you mean? Did you rent a place or something?" He said, "No, come here, I'll show you." So he took me and he showed me the shipping container. I said, "Oh, wow." My husband was very, very involved with the Palestinian Association in Sydney. He was the vice president for the association. And we were always like doing parties, doing marching, and we used to take the kids.
From the age of 13, my brother and I started scrubbing dishes in a cafe just to make some extra pocket money. And it kind of went from there. We quickly progressed from working in the kitchen to working front house as a server. And we realized, hey, we enjoy bringing out people. And coming from a Middle Eastern family, hospitality was ingrained in us. Like, was a big part of our upbringing. So my parents were always cooking and entertaining at home. We always had people over, so it was very natural.
So when their father passed away, it was very tough because it was like a sudden death. I came to the boys and I said, we have to do it somehow. And I was working in hospitality, in cafes. So I came to them and I said, listen, are we going to do it together or everyone is going to do it on his own? Ameer came one day and he said, "Mom, I'm going to take the knafeh away from the restaurant." So he said, "Let's do like a pop-up for a knafeh." And I said, "Just knafeh?" He said, "Yeah, just knafeh."
The boss? Actually, that's a really good question. The way we run our business, I guess, we want to showcase the Palestinian culture in a way that's never been done before. And to just give you an idea, to have Middle Eastern bearded men portrayed in the media in a positive way is groundbreaking on its own. So Hala, we get the Muslims that come, they think we're Muslim, the Christians think we're Christians, Il-Yahud, the Jewish think we're Jewish, and yet we're just focusing on selling this beautiful dish. I found a recipe that we grew up on.
We have a lot of magic moments, and if someone wants to impress his girlfriend too, he can propose as well.
I guess we want to create a legacy that lasts long beyond us.
I said to them once, I said, "Now when I leave you, I leave you with a sweet dish."
Thank you.